Hello and welcome to Let's Play More Half-Life Alyx Custom Maps. This one is called The Bridge. And it's based on the original Half-Life 2, so this should be fun. I've played one map before with the same location, so it'll be interesting to see how it is different. It might be one of the best parts of the original game too, at least in terms of like feel. Get to drive big places and oh, careful. The Bridge by GreenKRAMER. Siellä tuu. Let's close the door behind us. Can we like escape here? Yes. The water at least looks better and it's really far down. This is not a safe place to stand. Some dead antlions there. And broken buildings. Is this like a direct port, since some of the trees look new too? We'll see. We can maybe teleport here too, just in case there's something hidden. But nope. Let's try not to fall. We can try drawing one of these down. Plump. Hopefully all the doors are open. We get plenty of bullets. Anything up here? Both hands needed. Just some boxes. And that part is broken. It's so far away we can't see the other side. We can only hear the wind. Electric socket. I feel like there's a lot of custom stuff here. Don't have the Alyx, so I have to go down to get this. Yeah, no use with that. Crowbar. That's a lot of birds. I'll leave this here in case we need it. I don't think we will, but just in case. They have fortified the bridge up there, which means we need to go underneath. Or we maybe could swim too, but it's kind of far away. Okay, this is a jump. All the way there. Let's go! Oh, that would have gone downwards too. Don't break on me. Okay, something went overhead. Oh, look at all those beams going different ways. Cables too. I feel like the sounds will be a little different too. Can we stand there? Yes, we can. Got to always try. Got you. Yeah, I feel like the sound effects may have been changed for like the Half-Life 2 ones or something. Anything here? No. Not even any water. Is this another jump? I didn't think so. Getting water away. Didn't drop anything. And left or right? Left or right? Let's go right. Steady. Steady. I can't move my hands. Or I guess I can, because like I have the thing set to my head direction, which is actually pretty nice. I can move sideways and so on and still aim easily. This is getting steeper. Let's go the side. Yep. Okay, there's another jump, I guess. But where does it take me? There. Stairs. Or I mean, yes, stairs. Ladder, I mean. Forgetting the names. Funny, I've not seen a ladder like this before that goes both directions. Let's see if it teleports me upwards if I go down here. No, it works. Just some tools. A long way both sides. And let's go back up. Not much here. Yep, some upgrades, but not too many. One more. Not the biggest fan of this thing, but I guess we can reach it. I've set my height pretty well. Yeah, it feels weird when the sound is different. Got you. How's our health? We don't have the Alyx, so we can tell. I think I might have gotten hit, so let's use this just in case. And yes, we don't have the... Now we have both. So it was good for that. Can we take the long way? Nope. Had to go up first. Up. Nothing here. And now we're on the other side here. Had to go down and then up again. So far, going well. I wish it was, I could see a tiny bit further, but I guess it's good enough. There is something on the front two now, so we might be getting closer. And don't collapse on me, please. If I got hit by a rock, I might lose my balance and I even don't have any helmets. Over halfway done, maybe. And these were the guys I think I killed earlier. Both kinda landed on the same place. Scale. And another choice. I think I'll go upwards if I can. And if there's no like doors blocking my way. I wonder if we get to fight a helicopter or something like that. Like in the original. Yeah, I don't think I could have made that jump from there to there, so this might be the only way. And I can see land now too. I have to wonder if this actually is based on a real life bridge somewhere. If you could actually go like walk over it. And maybe even climb. Maybe there are videos of it online. The scale is something completely different. Batteries in case I need those. I don't even have a flashlight, so no use for that. Power lines and trees. All look so nice from far away. Can we like sneak around maybe? Funny how there's no like way up from any of these, but I guess there's no buildings upstairs to like connect into. This is just for maintenance. I actually have one bridge pretty nearby my house. I used to like go fishing there. Need a thing. It used to be wooden, but it was replaced by more modern one. But the wooden one was one because you could like actually climb on it. It was a little dangerous, but still fun to like be underneath the thing between the wooden beams. It kind of smelled like fish there also. It wasn't that neat. Nothing here, just a nice view. Lot of boats have got stuck here, or maybe they used to be here and then were abandoned. That was needed. Couldn't just teleport. Didn't see a wall, so I hope that's not a problem. Did I? Double check. Yeah, no boxes or anything here, so let's just keep an eye on them. Or maybe I did miss something and that's a secret. Another way we could try to go around. Stop it. Oh. Didn't see you. Aggressive. Small grenade. No valves here, someone left there. Oh, don't lock me in here. Can I actually use the lock? Didn't think so.
You left some ammo.
And that was almost all my grenades. Shotgun. I feel kinda tiny. Ah, finally a helmet. Let's take a green one. No, I guess blue. It might blend together better with the environment here. Not an easy target for my enemies. Though I guess it would be better if they shot the helmet instead of my face, so maybe a bright colored helmet would be better. Though also most of the bullets might just go through it, so maybe it's not that good of an idea. Just avoid the barnacles. Bam! Explosions. Always like that effect. And almost there. That's a really, really tall cliff face. Imagine if the water level was higher and you were swimming there, it might be. You might get stuck there, not being able to like get up because of this slipperiness of the wet rocks. There you are. Don't shoot me in the legs. Last shot. nice dive there, and maybe we even remember that, or the time knew well. I don't think the last shot hit any like vital area, like your head. I might use some health though. Getting lower on bullets. One, two, three, four, five. Wait for them to reload. Next. One, two, three, four, five. That's a heavy bellow. Got you. Good thing we had our shotgun. Might be interesting to challenge to try that without one, but worn out, that was good enough. I also haven't played any of these maps on the Merciless addon, which might also be fun. Vandalism. I work at if there's anything like big near at the end here. Maybe we'll get to go back to our car. The buggy or whatever it's called. Cardboard boxes are bulletproof, unlike the wooden ones. Ah, good. Someone already shot this one. No, well, almost empty. I guess you need some spare parts for your old PCs. Never know if they might break. And then there might not be any, like, more parts for it. Let's break this in the safer place. Don't want this to roll on the floor down there. Got you. Careful. I wonder if that thing actually works, like if I can... I don't have Alyx, but... moved it. Yep, no. Just some cool things here to play with. Maybe it was puzzle in the original game, but I can't remember anymore. Always check your corners. Can't hear anyone. Don't have a shotgun. Got you. Reload. Just fight outside and still continue so far. Is that the power cell? Cool. What the heck is up there? Probably don't want to meet that. Ow, 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 ow. needles. And how are we supposed to get past this thing? I don't have any grenades to use to try to blow that up. I do have a gun. Cool. Beep beep. No one up there. No, this might be back parts, that's why I can't see anything. I got turned around. Yes, the right way is over there. So what the heck am I supposed to do here then? I guess to jump down there. Can I do it from here too? Yep. And maybe even from here. Nope, that's a bit harder here. Nice to give options too. Okay, that's not a safe place. Interesting. Oh, I was looking for a valve at some point. Now I remember. Don't see any here. It should be here though, if it's like... Not in the trash. Careful. There's some CDs. That's a button. I did something. Let's not take the shortcut there, just in case. And yes, if I'm now already here, just have to go a floor below. It's the building there. Wouldn't have let anywhere. Just a question of how am I gonna get up.